Good morning. All right, I'm gonna give everybody a few minutes to get settled in. I'm gonna get the music going. Let's see, nobody yet. How's that volume sound? Good? Maybe a little more? Good? Okay. All right. Put your hands up. All right, cool. We're all ready to go. All right. Good morning. I don't know who that is, but hi. All right, so if everyone wants to just grab a mat, grab some weights. Everything we do, you're gonna be able to do without weights too if you don't have them, but you can grab like cans of food, water bottles, anything with weight will work. But again, you could do any of these moves without weight too, okay? So if you don't know me, I'm Karen, and this morning I have my lovely model, Monica, also an FI instructor. So we'll be taking you through three circuits this morning. Each move you're gonna do two times, 1 minute each, and then you have about a 15 second break in between. So I'll run you through every single one. So everything you're gonna see two times, okay? All right, I'm just gonna get my timer all set up so you guys can get yourself situated. Let me know if you guys think the music is too loud or anything, and then we can adjust. All right, let's get this guy rolling. All right, we're gonna start with a little warm up here. So you wanna just come onto your mat. I doubt anybody's outside today, so that's good. All right. All right, everybody grab onto your mat. Like I said, if it's too loud, you guys gotta let us know because we can't hear anything. So, all right, I'm gonna start up with a walkout. So we're gonna stretch up nice and tall towards the ceiling, like we're doing Monica's yoga class. Straight leg, walk it out to a plank. I'm gonna hold it here. Now one side at a time, we did this last week. I'm gonna step 1 foot forward, bring it back. Step 1 foot forward, bring it back. And just opening up those hips here. Good, you can sink into that hip a little bit, open up that hip flexor. Nice, guys. Yeah, try to get that foot up to meet the hand. Good, I'm gonna go one more on each side here. Good. All right, I'm gonna straighten those legs. I'm gonna walk it back up to stand. Good, reach it up. Excellent, now I'm gonna take my feet a little bit wider. I'm gonna go for a squat, I'm just gonna tap the floor, pump to stand. Tap, stand, good. Push that foot back. Good. Nice, Ma. Again, nice and low here, you guys have time. A lot of leg work coming, so you definitely want to warm it up a little bit. Yeah. Good, I'm gonna go two more here. I'm gonna come up to stand. I'm gonna come to the front of my mat. I'm gonna hit a nice and slow reverse lunge. So I'm gonna go back, up and switch. Good. You can get those arms involved a little bit if you like. You can tap that knee right to the floor. Good. Okay, keep it going. So if you're just tuning in, I'm gonna run this class kind of like I run my circuit burn on Monday mornings. We're gonna go through three circuits, four moves, two times each. 1 minute on for each move. All right. Good, I'm gonna go one more. Excellent, I'm gonna make sure I have a little space so I don't step on any weights. Hit a nice and easy jack. Just gonna get that blood moving a little bit. Good. Reaching up nice and tall. Nice, everybody. Come on. Woo! Good. One more set here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. I'm going to get that timer ready. A little more. So I got a few weights. Grab them during my mirror mat. Let me get my timer going. And we're going to start with some abs here. So come on down. Take a seat. All right. All right. So you're going to hear the cues on the timer as well. I'll cue you through the entire thing. We're going round one. All right. Woo. Here we go. Starting with the sit up and the cross punch. I'm going to come on down to the carpet. Here we go. Hit it. So you're going to come all the way down. Roll up, punch, punch across. Hold your guard. Roll down, punch, punch. Yep. Okay, roll it up. Nice, come on. Yep, just to the point where those shoulder blades touch the carpet. Then you guys are right back up. Driving those heels into the floor. Nice. Yep. Now you can put some muscle behind those punches, right? Woo. Yeah. Bitch. Dead core. Come on. Yeah. Good. So close, guys. About 5 seconds. Yeah. 2 and 1. Good. All right, everyone's gonna come on up. I'm gonna hit a static lunge with a bicep curl. So I'm gonna send one leg back. Then I'll start my right. Yeah, I'm gonna send my right back. You're gonna come down. Set up in that perfect 290s. Okay, come on up. I'm gonna hover right over the carpet and hit a bicep curl. Okay, so if you don't have any weights here, you're gonna do that same motion. You're really focusing on that hold of that lunge, 290 degree angles. Okay, good. So you should be able to lift up those front toes here, driving the weight through the heel. Full extension with those curls. You guys have plenty of time. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Start to get a little fire in those legs. Second time through, we'll switch that front leg. Yeah. Got a lot of combo moves in here. We're getting it all done this morning. Woo. 10 seconds. Yeah. Exhale on the up. 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, I'm going to drop one weight. I'm going to come down for a lat pullover. So from the side, I'm going to bring those feet up. I'm going to bring that weight up and over my head. I'm going to reach up and hit those toes. Okay. Yep, so you can use one heavy weight here. No weight works too. Now if you feel good, you feel strong, right here with these legs up, you can add in that leg drop too. Good. Yeah. So even if the legs up is too much, put those right here on the floor. And you're working that pull over with that reach. Okay, again, get those legs involved. Woo. Yeah. Lower the legs, guys, tougher it's gonna be. I already lost my hand, usually takes a little longer than 5 minutes, but. Woo. Exhale on that up. Reach it. Yeah. 2 and 1. Good. Come on up. All right. What do we got? Oh, my favorite. Okay. We have grave digger burpees. If you don't like a burpee, you're going to hit some other cardio. Grave digger. You're going to watch. I'm going to jump. Send those feet back, drop down, elbow, elbow, up to the hands, and jump up, send those feet back, down, down, up, up, in, up. Good, so if you don't want to jump, you can step those feet like so, in and out.
Never done these before.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't warn Monica about these. Yeah. Yep, just keep it moving, guys. If you can only do two, then hit a jumping jack. Come on. Yes,
right there. Woo! Separate jump feet, come on. Woo! I want you guys to switch that lead arm every time, right? So now I'm gonna go down, right, up with the right, switch. Now I'm gonna go down left. Woo! Almost. Two. One. Awesome. All right. We're back to the top here. So I'm going to come down to sit. All right, you have nice and high. Go over that sit up with that cross punch. Here we go. Two. One. Go for it. Yeah, mom. Yeah, girl. And then I need to keep that guard up right by the face. Protect that money maker, come on. Yeah. Yeah, guys, there it is. I know you should build that banger. Come on, hit that punch. Guys, you can have my guard up. I'm not letting my shoulders come up, right? Shoulders are down, guard is up. Woo! Yeah. Yeah, let's fix that with us. I feel a little more powerful. Sit. Three, two, and one. Nice. All right, come on up. Back to that static lunge with the bicep curl. I'm going to switch that back leg. So this time I'm going to send my left leg back. I'm going to set up in that perfect 90-90. Ready? Here we go. A little hover over the floor. Bicep curl it up. Yeah. Woo. Squeezing onto those glutes, right? Feel a nice hip flexor stretch to that back leg. Almost in crescent pose, right?
Yeah.
That's it. So I'm doing an outside curl. You can always take it to a hammer. Turn and curl. Yeah, switch it up. Give you a couple options, but no options in the burpees, but.
Oh no.
4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Come on down, lat pull over. So I'm gonna hold on to this one. Again. Pick where your feet are going here. They can stay on the floor. They can come up over the hips. You can leave them here or add in that drop. Here we go. Two and one. Don't forget that pullover. Woo. Okay, so everybody slow and controlled. Get a full minute here. Here. Yes, I am. Don't think about those burpees. Just keep moving. Come on. Yep, you can leave that head and shoulders on the floor, or you can pick it up for a little reach. Got a lot of options in this pull over here. That's it, guys. Keep it moving here. Yep, two and one. Good. Release it. Come on up. Woo. All right, we have those big, bigger burpees. Step or jump those feet. I'm going to go down, down, up, up. Switching the lead arm. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's finish up this round. Two, one. Here we go. Woo. Yeah, make us your own. Good. All right, guys, get that heart rate up. Get it all in this morning. Woo! Yeah, breathing through it. Hold on to that in through the nose, out through the mouth here. Sorry if you have neighbors.
I know, right?
Or sleeping family members.
done. Oh, all right. Heart rate's up. You guys are going to come down to the mat. Give yourself a second or two. Just going to pause that for a sec. All right, we're on to round two. Now you guys kind of know what to expect here. Do a core move, lower body, upper body, cardio. Okay? So if anything you want to modify even further, you can take it to a jack, you can take it to a sit-up. Do what's good for you, okay? All right. Let's see, how's everyone doing? Hi guys, good morning. Okay. All right, let's do it. Round two. We're gonna start with a shoulder tap plank. So you guys are gonna come down to the floor. Ready? Here we go. Two. And one, go.
Exercise.
Nice, Mon. Yeah, so I'm gonna take those feet nice and wide here. So my hips aren't bouncing around, right? Super solid. Tap and replace. Yeah. So you can take it up a little quicker if you'd like. I like to go nice and slow and really challenge my body to hold with those three limbs. That's what I like. I want you guys to make this your own. We're more than halfway through it.
I'm alternating with my knees. Drop me down and coming up.
Yep, okay, so if you want to drop to your knees too, take a little break here, do it. Whatever you have to do to get through that time. You gotta make it. This is it, 10 seconds here. Yeah.
You gotta do what's best for some.
Two. One, good, all right. Excellent, come on up. We're gonna go for a one arm dumbbell snatch. Doing a lot of one sides today, I like to isolate.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have time, so why not? I'm gonna take a dumbbell, you can do this without it, just hit a regular squat. Here we go, hit it. So I'm gonna hit the floor, snatch it up to the ceiling. Floor, snatch it up. Go. Nice, Monica, yep.
I love this movement.
Yeah. This is an empowering one, right?
Yeah.
Kind of feel like Wonder Woman, like their lasso, right? Drive the glute through the heels, throw it up. Yep. So you can hold that hand behind the back. You can use it for support on that leg. You can hold it out to the side. Yep. You guys have options here, come on.
Oh, it's getting heavy.
Yep. Yeah, I'm using a 10. Monica's got her 15. Woo! She's a badass. 10 seconds.
Oh, man.
Yep. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Good, release it. All right. We're coming down to the floor push-ups. Yep.
Hello, shoulders.
Hello. Good morning, shoulders.
I know.
So I'm gonna go full release with that push-up. Knees or toes. I'm gonna come all the way to the floor. Pop back up. So here we go. Down. We're gonna pick up those hands. Release. Back up. Okay? Go nice and slow here. Good. Woo! Yep, you guys using your knees here? Same movement. Maybe you want to alternate. Do one on the knees, do one on the toes. Hello. Yep, not getting the shoulders, much of a break this morning.
I know. Oh.
That, guys.
Hate you now, but I'll love you later.
That's right. I don't mind it. 2 and 1. Good. Yeah. That's how it works. All right, we're up for cardio.
Cardio. Woo!
All right, we're going to go for our lunge kick. Okay, I'm so sweaty. So I'm going to kick with one knee, lunge reverse with the other. Kick, reverse. So if you couldn't pick it up, hit it. I'm going to add a hop between. So kick, lunge. So you're gonna go kick the cover. I'm not that close. Good, so sticking to that one side. Second time through, we'll switch.
Yeah.
Nice, Monica, yep. Good, so if y'all wanna add that jump, you're here. I'll just step back. Jump, step back. or you can add a med hop. That's really gonna get that heart rate up here. Woo! Let's work. Don't forget that guard, right? Again. I'm gonna do a little tap to that floor using that opposite hand to support.
Woo! Almost there, guys.
Yep. 10 seconds. Let's empower. Find that kick. Come on. Woo. Two. One. All right.
Woo. Second side.
Here we go. Round two of this guy.
Oh,
coming down for that shoulder tap plank. Yep. Woo. Our reach should be up. I'm going to tap it out. Woo. Ready?
Heart rate's up.
Two. One. Here we go. Hands up. That heart rate is still pumping a little high for you. Just wait here for a second. You can flip over, do a crunch, and then join us.
Yeah.
Okay, you want to challenge yourself? So that pass out. Good. See, I might be really, really wide here. I want a nice wide base for balance. Woo!
Feel my core firing up, baby.
That's right. Core power. Okay, so we're placing those hands right underneath the shoulders. Yeah. 15 seconds here.
Come on, bang out. Six more, guys.
Got it.
Okay, each side.
Woo! That's it. Three, two, one. Good. Come on up with that dumbbell. I gotta pump the volume on this.
Yeah. The snatches. Opposite side, guys.
Yep, so I'm gonna take this
left side.
Left side for both of us? Yeah.
All right, my ladies and gentlemen, left side.
Let's do it. Go. Yeah. Super empowering move here, guys. Come on. Show that fire, who's boss.
Yep.
It's not keeping down the fitness instead of people, that's for sure.
Yeah. Drop your booty down.
You heard the woman. Come on.
Your booty, Karen. Get lower.
Come on, guys, low spot. We practice this in the warm up. Come on. Woo. Woo. That's it, my people. Almost there. 10.
10 seconds. Come on.
Three, two, and one. Good, drop it. Coming down for those push-up releases.
Okay.
This is my magic carpet.
I know.
Here we go. Two. One. Push up. Full hand release. I'm lifting those hands up off the carpet. Press it up in one piece. So I'm not doing the hot dog cobra kind of thing that a lot of the legs has to do, right? We'll do those later. Push up. Release. Full speed moves. Right now, we're skipping the board, right? Even if that board is right here, knees to shoulders, you still want it nice and straight. Woo! Come on, guys! Ah! Almost to the second round here. Yeah. Come on, you guys are doing those push-up challenges, right? Practice.
Oh no. No
push-up
challenges.
Two. And one. Good. Yeah, a few people tagged me, but I was like, no.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that.
Last round.
Yeah, here we go. This is it, number four. Okay, I think I kicked. Yeah. I'm gonna kick right, send left. Here we go. Hit it. Kick. Lunge. Kick. Lunge. Yep.
Woo! So happy those shoulders are over.
Yeah. A little break for those shoulders. You're welcome. You're welcome. Not for long, but we take those small wins, right?
Yep.
You're gonna try to tap that floor, come on. Yeah. Woo. Woo. So that's 20.
Yeah, yeah.
One baby Tabata, come on. Round three, ready? Oh, what's up, guys? Good morning, good morning, good morning. All right, round three, here we go. I'm gonna hit a couple other single leg items here. Woo. And you guys are done. We have about 8 minutes of work left.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Less than 10 minutes.
Woo. Not too shabby. All right.
We're doing this for you, not us.
That's right. I see my ugly sweaty face in the morning. All right, we're starting with a single leg down dog. So I'm gonna come to plank. I'm gonna reach back with one leg. I'm gonna hold that one leg. Let's go. So I'm gonna set up the plank. Little yoga for you, Monica. I'm gonna lift one leg. Bring it to that plank.
All right.
Up and back. Is this the other dog?
Yeah, when it goes up.
Yeah, so stick to that one side here. I should feel like a nice stretch, right? Yeah. I want you guys to pay attention to the difference between using one side and using both, right? Woo! Love an isolation. Yeah, shoot that leg straight up. And then back to that plank. Second time through, we'll switch to the other side. Oh yeah. Now let's open those legs. Do that core. Two. And one. Good. All right. Shoulders on over. I'm going to grab my weights. I'm going to go for a deadlift. And I'm going to move into an overhead press with it. It's one of my favorites. We do this on our push and plates. Good amount. So you can do this without weights as well. Same motion. Here we go. So I'm going to go down. I'm going to flip those weights. Overhead press. The shoulders. Down, deadlift it. That's right, nice Monica, yep. Good, so if you watch Monica, she has a perfectly flat back. If you feel any pain, I want you to drop those weights. Reach that, turn to the side. Make sure you have that flat back rolling. Woo! Nice. Beautiful, stick that butt back. Push it up to the ceiling. Yeah. I'll make you shout. 20 seconds here. You know that boom boom. You're doing a combo of those fast and slow twitch muscles, right? Yeah, we have a plan. 5 seconds here. Two. One. Good. All right. I'm going to come down to the floor. We're going to set up in a glute bridge. I'm going to hit tricep skull crusher on the floor. Okay, so come on down. To my head. So lift up into that glute bridge. One or two weights. I'm gonna bend the elbows. Push up to the ceiling. Elbows, ceiling. Good, so we keep those hips up the entire time here. Compound movements. Go one, two weights. You can always alternate here. It gets a little heavy. Nice one. Because if you were super heavy, you can go for one. That works too. Or maybe you did Dina's triceps in the kitchen. You want to do just one weight. That works. Yeah. Check in with those glutes. You're not going towards the floor, right? Drive through the heels. Push up to the ceiling. Exhale on the up. Two. And one. Good. All right. I'm going to flip right over here. We're going to hit mountain climbers. I'm going to go four and four. So I'm going to go four straight. Yep. And then four across. I'm gonna use my weights. You can put your hands on the floor. Here we go. So I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I'm gonna alternate through the center and to the side. Yeah. I can't do some things for a moment and I get too bored. Yeah, so alternate. If you don't want to do all four, do two.
Very quick little stretch. You guys are done.
We got a little dance party.
A little dance party.
Let's do it. Set it up. Go. Last minute here.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Mom. Come on, this is a banger. Yeah, you throw it. Yeah. Come on, everyone. So close.
These shoulders.
Yeah. Finishing them off here. Yeah. You guys are warming up in there. Let's do it. Forward and cross. Almost, almost. All the way to the end. Don't give up now.
Cheers, yeah. Cheers to your water. Thanks, everybody.